What's up, guys? Welcome to the new video. Today I want to react to new clips from Avatar The Last Airbender Netflix adaptation. My good friend Earthspeed Prime, check out his channel on YouTube and account on Twitter, upload some new clips and I want to check it out and react to this stuff. Of course, if you are new, subscribe, it's gonna help my small channel. Bam!
Who are you?
I'm Aang.
He may seem like just a boy, but he's much more. He is the Avatar.
We have a duty to protect the Avatar.
You don't have to do this alone. You have me, Katara, and a flying ball of fur. What more do you need? Like I walked into that one.
Okay, let me analyze this. There is more clips, okay, but I wanna analyze this stuff. I'm gonna say the comedy from Sokka works, like he's fun right here. Yes, Momo just sits on his head and he get annoyed. I don't know, something about them feels like, yeah, this is funny, okay, this is fun. So we got shot. Oh, he just wake up. I'm assuming in the Northern Water Tribe, yes, right here. Look at the detail, guys. This looks amazing, okay? And they just meet right here. Who are you? Where is this kind of ball, yes, that he just came in, whatever.
Who are you?
I'm Aang.
Yeah, they just meet. I'm assuming behind him, look at this. Right here, yes? Wait, yes.
He may seem like just a boy.
This shot reminds me of M. Night Shyamalan movie. It was familiar, she has like Katara was playing with water. I'm assuming this is the water bending scroll.
He may seem like just a boy.
Bam! Ha! You get slapped with water. That's funny too, guys. And he is laughing. This is the Grand Grand, I'm assuming. Oh, we got Kyoshi statue. Well, this Kyoshi statue looks like she got like two flashlights, but whatever. Although I like the detail, like the tattoos. You can see the pattern in the tattoo. So that's nice. I already watched this shot. Appa looking good. Momo looking good. He's flying. Let's go. Guys, I'm gonna record reactions videos on those episodes because I'm a big fan of Avatar. And the humor works right here with Sokka. Cool. Cool clip. Let me check out new stuff. We got new clip from Zuko, yeah?
War started by my great-grandfather.
Wait, I wanna...
We've been at war for 100 years. War started by my great-grandfather and continued by my father, Fire Lord Ozai. And it's my duty to ensure the Fire Nation succeeds. Uncle Iroh says some believe it's in our nature to expand and consume like fire itself. All I believe is the Fire Nation must emerge victorious. And that is why I have to deliver the Avatar to my father. It's my destiny. We've been at war for one.
Okay, let me analyze this. And there's more clips, okay, guys? Look at the detail on the desk. That looks nice. I like the detail.
We've been at war for 100 years.
And looking good, too. I'm assuming this is the Sozin, yes? Right here. He's looking badass, guys. This is Fire Lord. Great casting, guys. What you are writing, Zuko? Letter for May. Azula, looking nice too. And I'm assuming this is Zhao, yes? Look at the fire particle. Bam! Fire attack. Ships, looking nice. And once again, transition. Cool clip, guys. Okay, you are Zuko. You are looking badass. Let me check it out, another clip. Wait, yes?
I don't know where this will all lead, but the one thing I do know is I'm the Avatar.
Let's go.
The story of Avatar is an epic fantasy set in a world inspired by Asian folklore and legend. And the people of this world can manipulate the four classic elements in a process called bending.
There are four nations, the Air Nomads, the Fire Nation, the Earth Kingdom, and...
Whoa, look at Omashu, guys. Holy shit! Look at the CGI! I'm surrogates.
The Water Tribe.
The Four Nations used to live in harmony, but everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked.
This is the line, this is the meme.
Have I not led us to the brink of bringing the entire world under one rule? Our rule.
Innocent people are gonna die.
That's what it means to fight a war.
And the only person that could stop them is the Avatar.
Where is the Avatar?
The Avatar? If you've seen him around, he's the little bald kid with the arrow.
It's me. The one person who can master all four elements.
And it's his responsibility to stop the Fire Nation from conquering the world.
Because of everything that the world has gone through, Aang is just a beacon of hope. If the world is gonna have any chance, it's gonna need Aang.
Right. There goes the savior of the world.
The cast looks like you pulled them straight out of the original.
My name's Gordon Cormier, and I'm gonna be playing Aang.
Yeah, I'm gonna say the casting looks great, guys. Like, every character fits the role.
He's a fun-loving 12-year-old who has a responsibility that he doesn't really want. How am I supposed to figure out how to save the world?
But imagine what'll happen if you don't even try.
My name is Gaundio, and I play Katara. She's a beginner waterbender, and she will fight to the ends of the earth for the people that she cares about.
We do have a duty, and it's to protect Aang.
My name is Ian Owsley, and I will be playing Gran Gran. No, I'm just kidding. I'm playing...
Funny. He's funny.
Sokka. He's given this responsibility by his father to protect his village, and he learns that you don't have to be a warrior to be a hero.
I am Prince Zuko. I'll burn this place to the ground.
My name is Dallas Liu, and...
Whoa, look at the shot, guys. What the egg just...
Burn this place to the ground.
Episode. Look at this, right here.
My name is Dallas Liu, and I'm playing Zuko. He is on the search for the Avatar.
You're an enemy of the Fire Nation.
He is just trying to fight for his father's attention and his approval. But his uncle, he's the only person that stuck by his side.
My name is Paul Sun-Hyung Lee, and I play Uncle Iroh on the show. He is a very complex character. He treats Zuko like his son.
Have you got a plan yet?
The plan is to go in and capture the Avatar once and for all.
So no plan?
I'm working on it, Uncle.
Funny. They got good chemistry. Guys, this show gonna be good.
Having a predominantly Asian group of people both in front of and behind the camera is significant.
For the longest time as an actor of color, you don't get opportunities to play in these kinds of franchises. You have no idea how important that is and how many more voices people will find because of this.
Here we go, ready?
Rolling.
And action.
I hope that fans say this is the live action adaptation that we've always wanted.
Shooting this show has been the most memorable experience of my life.
It's not the power inside. What matters is the heart. It's coming out of a place of love for who these people are that we're playing.
Azula looking good.
Playing.
It just felt surreal getting to work with people who are so passionate about this project and really doing it justice.
We didn't make something that sort of alluded to it, but only took the title. We made Avatar: The Last Airbender.
The world is on fire. People are dying.
There's a whole new generation of fans waiting to be introduced to this incredible world.
I'm gonna save the world with my friends. Time to fight.
Guys, I am excited. Holy shit, that was a great clip. Omash looking great, yes. And we got another clip. Wait, guys. Wait.
Let's go, let's go!
Oh shit. They are running away from firebenders. I'm assuming this is in Jet episode? I don't know. They are in woods. Guys, the CGI Appa looking good. Look at this. Fluffy monster. Guys, this looks great. Those clips looking good. I feel like they're gonna play on the nostalgia feels. And it's like... It's good. I hope the show gonna deliver. This is my kind of take. Like, I'm big Avatar The Last Airbender fan. And Legend of Korra too, of course. So, yeah, I am looking forward to the Netflix adaptation. I'm gonna record reaction videos, okay, on my channel, so stay tuned for that, for those episodes. And I'm gonna maybe do better camera, because the lighting sucks. I'm gonna, you know, record this from my phone or something and do correct edit. Not a problem. So, yeah, thank you for watching. Subscribe if you like this content. Great clips. Bye, guys.